From the Strip Studios, this is 10 News.
I'm Mary McKenzie with this 10 News update. Police now say the suspect who rammed a car into officers in North Park while holding a gun was just 17 years old. Police say it all started before 9 last night when the suspect carjacked a woman at gunpoint. Police tried to stop the car. That led to a pursuit, and the suspect stopped. But as officers got out of their vehicle, the suspect reversed, heading right toward officers. One had to jump out of the way. The teen's car then hit the police car. That's when officers fired shots. The suspect was not hit by any bullets. He's now in juvenile hall, however, facing multiple charges. 5 people are dead from one family in Paradise Hills after an argument turns into gunfire. Police are calling this a murder-suicide. A GoFundMe page has been set up by the victim's family, identifying those killed as Sabrina, the mother, and her children, 3-year-old Enzi, 5-year-old Zuriel, and 11-year-old Zeth. Yesterday morning, police say Sabrina's husband shot her and his 4 children in their granny flat. Their 9-year-old is still in the hospital on life support. Police say the husband killed himself. They say the wife filed a restraining order against her husband Friday, just a day before the shootings. The Susan G. Komen 3-day walk through San Diego County is coming to an end today. More than 2,000 people have been participating, walking a total of 60 miles. Each participant raised more than $2,000 to do the walk. The money will go to breast cancer research and medical expenses for those who are fighting the disease. Let's get a check of the weather and all the changes to the forecast. Here's Mel.
Oh yeah, it is going to be a hot one today. Red flag warning in effect for parts of the county. This is for our inland valleys and our mountains because we are dealing with dry conditions, also windy conditions coming out of the east northeast. Those winds anywhere between 20 to 30 miles per hour. Temperatures after today will start to drop pretty significantly, and then we're talking about rain. Low 60s here by Wednesday. We'll start to see that first chance of rain late Tuesday. Our inland valleys, check out the swing in temperatures. We do want to keep in mind the wet weather is coming our way for the first storm of the season. There is potential for thunderstorms up in the mountains. We could get as much as 1.5 inches when all is said and done, anywhere between 0.5 inch to 1 inch in our coast and valleys. Mary?
For the latest news, weather, and traffic, go to 10news.com. You can also download the free 10 News app in your phone's app store. For 10 News, I'm Mary McKenzie.